right. All right, so that's a wrap for this NCAA game day show. Coach and I will see you after more Sweet 16 regional action. Coach, what's coming up?
Stand by. The news is next.
I can't wait. We'll see everybody.
Is it cool to go to McDonald's just for a drink? Most definitely. Get a medium frappe for $3 or a medium iced coffee for $2. This is the Ergo Smart Base from Tempur-Pedic, and it responds to snoring automatically. So no more nudging your partner, because it's our first system that detects snoring and automatically adjusts to help reduce your best sleep all night. Experience the mattress ranked number one in customer satisfaction by J.D. Power 3 years in a row.
The best place to buy a Tempur-Pedic mattress is at Mancini Sleep World, a recognized Tempur Elite retailer for outstanding selection and service. Visit any one of our Northern California locations.
Grand opening for the new 99 Ranch Market at the Westfield Oak Ridge Mall in San Jose. Innovative atmosphere, wide range of selections, comfortable shopping environment, and lots of specials for Asian Hot Deli. We cordially invite you to visit our new San Jose Westfield Oak Ridge 99 Ranch Market.
Now on KPIX 5 and streaming on CBS News Bay Area, Paul is tracking the return of rain to the Bay Area this weekend.
Enjoying San Francisco.
Plus, the Sweet 16 bringing plenty of basketball fans to the Bay Area. Tonight, local businesses are cashing in.
Plus, the Bay Area Police Department offering big bucks to step up its force.
Thanks for joining us.
Hello, I'm Sarah Donchi in for Elizabeth tonight. The band is touring in South America.
And now to our other top story, the big change on the horizon, at least for our weather.
Paul is here tracking the return of rain, and it seems like at least compared to the other events we've had, this one is fairly significant.
Probably the biggest one we've seen since early January, so it's not going to end the drought or anything like that, but just a nice soaking rainfall.